Hey everybody, Panthers Yuri22. We're gonna get into some more turmoil. So, financially we're doing better than most. We're not anymore. So let's go to the stock option. We have not won one yet. And like I said, just statistically, that's horseshit, but, it is, unfortunately, what it is. There's really not much I can do about that. But it's a 40,000 upgrade, and I'm a little leery of doing it at the moment, mainly because I just don't have enough money. So, we're gonna stick with our standard strategy so far. It's when I use it, it works, and when I go away from it, it fucks me over really badly. So, although something that's been going on, it's a little annoying. It's like my dowsers will actually find oil, and there's been a couple of times where they have found oil before the season's late enough to actually get to it, which is actually kind of annoying. Kind of cool that they find it, but it's annoying because I'm all the way down at the bottom. I'm not seeing it. I've used a scanner, and there's nothing. Then it gets a little later in the season. I use the scanner. It's like, oh, there it is. It's like, seriously? So, all right. These two pockets seem pretty decent. Throw another dowser down. 64. You're something higher over here. It looks like we don't have too many to go. I mean, we are bidding at about four people per thing. Excuse me. So, overall, it's not too bad. This is another one of those situations where, again, he's detecting it before it's late enough in the season to get to it. Alright, you're going for higher over here, so let's go back over here. We're at about 19. I know it's an expensive upgrade, but I'd rather do it. Alright, throw another dowser down. Tiny pocket all the way down there. Again, this is what I was talking about. My dowsers are finding oil so far down. It may be that there's some oil somewhere here in the middle, but I would rather have two different rigs. I've learned that even though it sucks to have two rigs this close together, sometimes it is actually better. Alright, well, we got the pocket, and it looks like it's a pretty big pocket. Alright. 47, 43. Alright, I'm coming white on this one mainly because I don't want two different rigs pulling from the same different thing. That's just about empty. That is your dumpster. Maybe it didn't. Some higher over here. Alright, we're gonna upgrade those two. I'm gonna throw two more wagons down and hopefully. As it is to do that, I would rather upgrade those so that if we hit anything further. Thank you. up already? No. Where are you waving at me from? Very much doubt there's any oil left, but that is okay. Honestly, the plan is to try and at least finish this side. I know I've lost, but at this point, I'm just playing the game for fun because I love the game and it's a really good game. So I did a I just finished up actually about 30 some odd minute recording of Knights of the Old Republic. That'll be uploaded to Twitch. This will also be uploaded to Twitch, but this should also be uploaded to YouTube as well. So, so we'll have those uploaded for you guys. So we'll have this video and that one uploaded. So basically two videos will be, you'll have two different things on Twitch, and then you'll have one thing uploaded on YouTube. I would upload the stuff to the Star Wars playthroughs on YouTube, but I got dinged for a copyright issue, when I uploaded it, and so sadly I have not uploaded the Star Wars playthroughs because of that. I would prefer to upload them to YouTube, but because of the whole copyright issue and things like that, it's like I own the game, and I have all legal rights to play it because I own it, but because of YouTube and because of the copyright issues and things like that, it's a little bit more difficult to upload games because sometimes you get a copyright ding because of music and things like that, so... So I upload the playthroughs to Twitch so that you guys can still see those playthroughs and things like that. So, we're just going to fast forward. To my knowledge, we found all of the oil. We've got it all up. We made more than I thought we were going to make. We're 18,715, so not bad. Yep. Thank you. 15% and I have nothing. Which, again, it just, yeah. Unless I'm missing something, you know, the next time the thing is, I think I'll try an experiment. Because maybe I'm just missing something. These are good upgrades, but the real question is, number one, I've got to find the gas, and I don't always find the gas, so it's kind of a hit or miss. Actually be helpful. I think we'll do that one. We'll call that good. What does this be? That would also be helpful. But we're not going to do it this one because I've done double upgrades before. We'll stick with the one upgrade, we'll call it good, and then we'll, careful with this. Okay, cool. One of you at least. So I can do that. 108.40. We'll come over here. Alright. Okay, so it's an independent thing. Okay, cool. I was wondering how that worked. Yeah. 16. You're selling higher over here. Avoid oil and spillage fines. Those are bad and they suck. Royally. Alright, throw another duster down. So I'm gonna venture. That is a big ass pocket. Pocket up in time. Oh, you got it wrong. Okay. That's fine. things out of it. I will definitely... No, we've got to get the money for it. Oh, it's because I need a branch upgrade. Okay. Alright, I know what that is. That's fixable. That's easy. Easy peasy, buddy. We can do that. We'll have to wait until this round is over, but we can definitely do it. I think we're honestly going to wrap this season up, then we're going to call it good, so... I upgraded this to get all of this oil out. I was afraid I was not going to be able to. Technical months to go. September, October, November, December, so technically three more. Yep, that's just a very tiny gas pocket that I can't get to because I don't have the right number. I've got two branches. I need to do three branches. stock option, so I can try an experiment here. Hey, that actually worked. Cool. So I've been fucking this shit up all on my own. I've been expecting, yeah. All right. Well, now that I've been screwing that up, I don't know how I didn't miss that earlier. I really don't. All day long. Have fun with that. Alright. You know what? I don't want to do that. One, because I don't have enough, but two, it's not worth it. And honestly, at this point, I am gonna go ahead and, Alright, guys, so give me a sec. Yeah. Alright, well, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. As always, appreciated. I learned something, and now I'm going, oh, right, well, now I know why I was getting my ass kicked. It's because I was being a fucking moron. So, anyways, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. As always, appreciated. Check me out on Twitch, Panther, twitch.tv/Panther0822, and then look me up on YouTube as well. You'll see a picture of me. It's kind of the standard photo that I have on both, so I'm easy to find as far as the picture goes. So, and yeah, so anyways, guys, I appreciate it. Oh, check me out on Facebook as well, facebook.com/Panther0822. I'm there too. And drop me a line and whatnot. So anyways, until the next time, guys, Panther0822, peace out. Have a good night.